my little champs. How are you all? Hope you all are good. I'm Shipra, your class teacher. So, let's start today's work. Today we will do counting from 267 to 300. Okay? So, let's start. Now, firstly we will write H stands for 100 and T stands for 10 and O stands for 1. Okay? Firstly, we will write 267. Okay? You have to write in the middle of the box. 267. Now tell me, what will come after 267? Yes? आपको पता है, आप इतनी टाइम से काउंटिंग लर्न कर रहे हैं और कर भी रहे हैं. So tell me fast. What will come after 267? Yes? Right. 268. You have to speak and write. Okay? 268. After that, 269. Yes, now tell me, what will come after 269? Yes, think about. Very good. 270. 269 after 270. 7070, yes. And what will come after 270? 271, yes. 271. You have to speak and write. 271, 272, like this. 272. Now tell me, what will come after 272? Yes? Very good. 273. 271, 272, 273. And after that, 274. Now tell me, what will come after 274? Yes? Yes, very good. 275. 275. 275. 275. 276. 276. Now tell me, what will come after 276? Yes. Very good. 277. You have to speak and write. 276, 277, 278. 278. Okay, students. Now tell me, what will come after 278? Yes? Yes, very good. 279. 279. Okay, now tell me, what will come after 279? Yes, 279 after? Tell me fast. Yes, 8080. So, 279 after 200.